is false. The vaccines were developed quickly, but the clinical trials, which examined safety and efficacy, were not rushed at all. No, this is incorrect. With vaccines, if there is going to be a complication or side effect, like an allergic reaction, for example, it will occur within minutes to hours of receiving the vaccine. This is false. None of the COVID vaccines contain the live virus. These do not lead to any infection even if they result in short-lasting side effects, such as fever or fatigue. No isolation or quarantine is therefore required after getting the vaccine. You must be vaccinated. According to the Center for Disease Control, there is preliminary evidence that the vaccine offers better protection than getting infected by the virus. This is false. People who have underlying conditions, like diabetes and heart disease, are at high risk for getting complications from COVID-19. So, it's even more reason why they should get vaccinated.
Vaccines do not contain animal products of any kind. Therefore, these are halal and permissible according to Islamic law.
Some of the vaccines use messenger RNA to protect us from COVID-19. RNA basically gives our cells the blueprints for the factories that will build the protein to protect us from COVID-19. People get scared that RNA will cause the virus to go into our DNA and mutate us, but it does not even go into the center part of the cell where we have our DNA.
There is no evidence or data from the clinical trials or any theoretical reason that vaccines could cause infertility. Moreover, pregnant women with COVID-19 infections could have a miscarriage or go into premature labor, which is all the more reason to get the vaccine. It is fine for pregnant women to get the vaccine. Pregnant women who contact viruses can have complications or pass diseases to their babies, and the same goes for breastfeeding. Since the vaccine is not a live virus, you can't pass anything to the baby. The vaccines do not pass through breast milk, but antibodies do, providing hope that breastfed babies might have some level of protection.
This is false. You still have to wear masks and practice social distancing. Those who have been vaccinated might be asymptomatic spreaders and can spread the virus to others who have not been vaccinated. No vaccine is 100% effective. These vaccines are 95% or less effective, which is an incredibly high percentage, but that means there will still be 5% of people who won't be protected. This is not true. None of the authorized vaccines can cause you to test positive on viral tests. You may test positive for only antibody tests, which is the main goal of a vaccine.